Hi guys, so today I'm just gonna clean my little fidget, give him a bath, so let's get right into it, I guess. First, he needs soap. He's got some soap on. Soap. Now we need rinse some. Under the tap. So give him a bath. He's clean on the back. We need to get him clean everywhere though. All the fluff is coming off into our hands. I need a little bit more soap. It's quite clean. I'm going to clean his head. Got some soap on my head. By the way guys, I don't know what these fidgets are called, but can you just like type them down in the comments so I know what they're called? Like this one, don't know what it's called. Fidget, I love fidgets. Also guys, leave a like and subscribe if you like fidgets. I love fidgets. My hands are all soapy now, but got him cleaned. And now I've just got to dry him off. Drying him off. Alright, let me show you guys me drying him. So, he needs to dry off. Might need to dry my hands after this as well. So dry. A bit more drying. And voila, it's all clean. We need to clean out the hole for it now. Right, let's put some, oh god. It doesn't matter. What do we need to do now? I need to clean off the hole, don't I? Can this stand up? Whoa. There we go. So I'm going to clean off the hole. Should we put some soap in the first? Oh, we got filled up with soap. So I'm filled up with soap. Clean. So he's nearly clean, I guess. By the way, guys, like and subscribe if you want me to do this again, but with a different fidget. Because I can do that. Let me just dry him off. I'm gonna have to dry my hands as well. So guys, like and subscribe if you want me, like the video if you want me to do this again, but with a different fidget. So yeah, if you want me to do this again, like and subscribe, because I definitely can. And peace out. Wait, that's a very good ending. Peace out.